Syrians are describing it as a massacre. According to a Syrian monitoring group, activists and rescue workers, scores were killed and wounded after airstrikes destroyed a mosque full of worshippers on Thursday evening in the town of Aljina in northern Syria. U.S. military officials have confirmed carrying out an airstrike in the area, killing several terrorists, but did not bomb a mosque. The target, they say, was a building where an al-Qaeda meeting was taking place, but acknowledge the building was only 40 to 50 feet away from the mosque. A U.S. military official says, according to satellite imagery, the mosque was still standing after the strikes.
Warplanes have violated the sanctity of God by striking one of the houses of God, destroying it over the heads of worshippers, which led to one of the most heinous massacres.
The U.S. military Central Command said they're looking into allegations of civilian casualties. In recent weeks, the U.S. military has ramped up its airstrikes targeting al-Qaeda in the northern Idlib province. But activists say the majority of those killed Thursday were civilian worshippers. Syria experts warn al-Qaeda may use the incident to gain more support in a part of the country where they've already been growing stronger.
One of the main Syrian rebel groups called it a war crime and a, quote, shameful scene by an international community that has gone from silence to becoming a partner in the killing of the Syrian people. Jomana Karadsheh, CNN, Istanbul.